Taichung was Taiwan's provincial capital. Governor Liu Mingchuan planned the imperial city. Later, during the occupation, Japanese officials expanded the city, starting with adaptive reuse of Qing-era infrastructure. State-of-the-art roads went in. Rivers were rerouted. Taichung became a modern city.